pretty much as if I had English tickets.
Are these our seats?
I don't know.
Woody woop woop.
So yeah, we're sitting here. We in first class. Because we Cubano out here. You know what I'm saying?
So Nyla, are you excited about your trip?
Yeah.
Huh? What are you most excited about doing? Oh, get them legs, get them toes. What else?
Do you want something to drink before we take off?
Rum and Coke.
Okay.
We're going to Cuba. We got to get a Cuba Libre. Let's go by the Cuba Libre.
So what are you going to
use for passage? Tutanan. Where are we going?
Havana, nana.
Hey.
Half of my heart is in Havana, nana.
Hey.
He took me back to East Atlanta, na na na. All of my heart is in Havana.
Hey.
There's something about his manners.
Uh-huh.
Havana, nana. He didn't walk up with that. How you doing?
Buenos dias. How y'all doing this morning? We just want to say good morning from Cuba. I just want to let y'all know they got the strongest legs in the world. Because as big as I am, look at all of this. Keep pushing it with them damn legs. Get it, boy. I say get them legs. Get it. That boy crazy. So I say, buenos dias. I say, a la vista. I say, cumpleaños. I say, feliz Navidad. I say it all. This month.
That's how I like the chorus.
Your mama, sir. You tearing that mango up, ain't you? That's a good old mango. That's the best mango I've never had in my life. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's a good mango. Good is an understatement. Slap your damn mama.
You and French? What about Nabocha? Mango.
You can't take them back to the US, they're key.
How you sing the song? De camira que no me gusta.
Que cari carina, yo quiero la rubino. María Sarelina, yo quiero vivir.
You just made that up?
Yeah, it's in Spanish.
You don't speak it in Spanish? You know, you look like you're Cuban when you sing that.
I don't do this hot weather. I'm not Cuban. No.
This hot. I say calor. I say mucho calor. Are you delirious?
Stop.
Buenos días. Yo soy en Cuba, Havana. It's our last day in Cuba. Man, we had a good time, man. We had an excellent time walking through these Cuban streets, getting to know the Cuban people, man. I loved it. I love seeing everybody's happy face, man. They just value things differently than we do. I think you understand that, man. It's very different here. I think one of the greatest lessons that this is a constant reminder of is charity, you know, and how to give to other people. I mean, you've been a lot of places. You've been to Paris, you've been to London, you've been to Rome, and Marseille, like all of these nice places where you travel internationally. But I think this is the first time where you got to go to a place where most of the city, if not all, has nothing. And they live a totally different lifestyle than we live, and they value totally different things. I mean, just the mere fact of having something to eat every day is valuable to them. Having something to put on is valuable. Where they live, they don't value because that's all they know, you know? So I think when we came here and we, you know, we gave a lot of clothes away, for me, it was amazing to see their faces when they got something and how appreciative they were. And I just want you to remember that in life, that the greatest gift you can give to somebody is love. And a lot of times you do that through charity. You know what I mean? When you have the ability to supply someone's need, that's the greatest feeling for you in the world. You know what I mean? How did you feel when these people were so appreciative? I mean, everybody invited us into their home to give us food and to take care of us and to love on us, you know what I mean? And just show their appreciation. But that's because we supplied a need. And I'm telling you, there's no greater feeling in life than to supply a need. So I know you're gonna go off in life and I know you're gonna be successful. But the lesson here in Cuba is this: never forget where you come from, and never forget that it's not good to take care of people. But when you are more fortunate than others, it is your responsibility to take care of people. It's your duty to reach down and fight for people and help people that cannot help themselves. It's your duty, whether that's just physically and giving people stuff, or whether that's even socially and fighting for other people's rights who can't fight for themselves. Charity can come in all different forms, and it's so important that you embrace that characteristic throughout life, because God honors that, man. God honors that. There's nothing more that puts a smile on his face than when God's children help his other children. And that's why you get this utopic feeling, this utopian feeling inside of you when you do give to other people. So just remember that while we were in Cuba, that charity is above all. And never forget to help your fellow neighbors when you can. Sometimes help your fellow neighbors when you can't. Sacrifice is important. Do what you gotta do to help other people. I'm telling you, you go a long way in life with that lesson, baby. I love you so much. Just remember that charity is God's plan.
Migo!
Hey, my man!
Thank you!
Y'all brought all of this stuff? Yeah. Oh man, come on in. Thank you. This for the Cuban people. Thank you for bringing stuff to the Cuban people.
You're welcome.
Yay. They can appreciate it.
God bless you.
God bless you. Y'all have more stuff? Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. No, you are awesome.
See, oh, the muscles. Oh, you got the muscles.
Presidente, I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me.
It's a medical.
You know how I like it when you're loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the days that they wishing on me.
Hope
I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, what's different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't. I feel good sometimes.
You wanna go get
I
the other bag?
I finesse down Western Road. Might go down to GOD. I go hard on Southside G. I make sure that Northside E.
That's what it's about.
Still.
Hey, do your dancing.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they hold wish on, and they wish and they wish and they wish.
Wait,
and they
wait,
wish
wait.
On
more.
Me.
It's more. It's more. Wait, wait.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me.
It's para ti.
Turn the O2 into the O3, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me.
See?
Imagine if I never met the broskies.
Yeah.
God's plan. God's plan.
My man.
I can't do this on my own. Someone watching it close.
Yeah,
close. I've been Scarlet Road. Might go down as G-O-D.
You're both 11 years old, Adam.
I go hard on Southside G.
I'm saying.
I make sure that Northside E. Yeah. And still.
My man.
Bad things. See? It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me.
And remember now, you are right here.
Yeah.
Because I am good.
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Calm, don't start no trouble with me.
See,
trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me.
Hold on.
I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, I finesse down Western Road, Might go down to G-O-D, I go hard on Southside G, I make sure that Northside E. And still. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things.
Good morning. You look good, huh? Give me a little. You look good.
Hey. Hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub. I even got it tatted on me. 81. They'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dawg. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan. I can't do this on my own, Someone watching it close, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road, Might go down as G-O-D, I go hard on Southside G, I make sure that Northside E, And still. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me.
Do you know Carter?
Hola!
Your name is Nyla?
And your name is Nyla?
Yes.
Wow.
Mi amigo, te amo.
I love you.
I love you. Te amo, mi amigo.
Amigo, pasaste temprano.
Sí.
Hoy temprano a buscarme ahí.
Yes.
Me dijo un amigo.
Yes.
My friend, pasaron.
Sí.
Pasaron buscándote temprano en la mañana. ¿Quién? ¿Qué habrá sido? Dilo al amigo.
Oh.
un amigo tuyo, Camilo, temprano en la mañana, yo estaba en casa
sí,
de mi mujer.
Sí, sí.
Ahora antes que te vayas, vamos a ir a la casa de mi mujer para que la vea.
Ah.
Yo creo que tú, yo creo que no te la enseño.
Ah, ah.
Papá.
Pase.
Mi mujer.
Ah. Your lady.
Mi señor, my lady.
Yeah, it's your lady. It's your lady. Yeah, it's your lady. I said what she say, what she saw. I said what she say, what she saw. There you go. See, me go.
We are literally sipping on the best coffee in the world.
America lady.
This is so good.
I'm America.
Cheers.
Don't
leave it in oil. Hey, my brother.
¿Por qué no es violencia en Cuba?
Porque no.
No.
Ya, por eso es una país del mundo que se ve.
No es mucho policía.
Ya, es mucho.
No. En América, en Estados Unidos, mucho allá, policía.
Y ahí.
Dos, sí, mucho, sí.
Y hay una posible pistola.
Sí.
Nadie.
They have no guns here.
And no mush, crack.
No crack.
Cocaína.
No coca.
Yeah.
Yes.
No drugs.
¿Ustedes saben Wakanda?
Wakanda.
Wakanda? No. Black Panther?
¿En América?
Es una película. Película.
Ah, película.
Ah,
Black Panther. La próxima vez yo traigo Black Panther. Es una buena película. Es Wakanda Forever. Wakanda Forever. Wakanda.
Dice que es una buena película. Si lo él dice,
Wakanda.
Se
llama Wakanda.
Wakanda, por siempre, ¿no? Brother, Wakanda forever is siempre.
Always.
Sí.
Wakanda por siempre. Wakanda forever. You got the Wakanda. Wakanda forever. That's it. Wakanda forever.
God, thank you for safe travels here, and hope that we help food people who give to these students to get nourished to our bodies. Thank you.
Did you tell Jesus bye? How was your food?
I got the roasted chicken, and then rice and beans, and then vegetables, but those weren't eaten.
They still look like they came.
The potatoes were nasty, mm-hmm. So it looked like we ate it.
But the food was good? What
I
made it?
I like beans.
I know. That's your second helper. What do you like about it?
This chicken is so good. The gravy. Oh my gosh.
You like it like that?
I like diamonds, I like stunning, I like shining. I like $1 million deals, where's my pen? Bitch, I'm signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the Tula, I put rocks all in my watch. I like texts from my exes when they want a second chance. I like proving niggas wrong, I do what they say I can't. They call me Cardi, Cardi, banging body, spicy mommy. Hot tamale, hotter than a Somali. Ferrari, hop up the stoop, jump in the coupe. Big dip on top of the roof, flexing on bitches as hard as I can. Eating halal, driving a Lamb. So that bitch, I'm sorry though. Got my coins like Mario. Yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio. Diamond district in the chain. Certified, you know I'm gang. Drop the top and blow the brand. Oh, he's so handsome. What's his name? Like pinata, tell the job to close the curtains.
chambean, pero no jalan. Tú compras todas las Jolambo, a mí me las regalan. I spend in the club, what you have in the bank. This is the new religion bank, el latino gang. Está toda servieta, pero es que en el closet tengo mucha grasa. Ya mudé la Gucci pa' dentro de casa, yeah. Cabrón, a ti no te conocen ni en plaza. El diablo me llama, pero Jesucristo me abraza. Guerrero como Eddie, que viva la raza, yeah. Me gustan boricua, me gustan cubana. Me gusta el acento de la colombiana. Como me ve el culo la dominicana. Lo rico que me chinga la venezolana. Andamos activos, perico, pim, pim. Billetes de 100 en el maletín. Que retumbe el bajo, Bobby Valentín, yeah. Aquí prohibido mal, dile Charitín. Que per pico le tengo claritín. Yo llego a la disco y se forma el motín.
Diamond District in the chat. Set up by, you know I'm gang, 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 gang. Drop the top and blow the brand. Oh, he's so handsome, what's his name?
Celia Cruz, tengo el azúcar. Tú que va medio y se fue de pecho como Ginny Luca. Te vamos a tumbar la peluca y arranca pa'l carajo, cabrón, que a ti no te va a pasar la boca. Mi tenis Valenciaga me reciben en la entrada. Pa 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 para, sí, like I'm Lady Gaga. Y no te me hagas, que en cover de Billboard tú has visto mi cara. No salgo de tu mente, donde quiera que viajes, ha escuchado mi gente. Ya no soy high, soy como el testa rosa. Soy el que se la vive y también el que la goza. Goza, goza, es la cosa, mami, es la cosa. El que mira sufre y el que toca goza. Goza, goza,
goza. I said I like it like that.
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 Diamond District in the chain. Set a fire, you know I'm gang. Drop the top and blow the brand. Oh, he's so handsome, what's his name? Yeah.
Trip to Cuba is over.
They can cook.
They can cook.
Like, not his girlfriend, but Nyla can cook.
Nyla can cook.
The other Nyla. And we're bringing in DVD players.
So what did you think about your trip to Cuba?
It was fun.
What made it fun? Elaborate. What are you talking about? Giving stuff? Be elaborate.
Giving the clothes and then only having an hour
you,
Wi-Fi.
You like that?
No. It's different.
Oh. It was different. But it forces you to get to know people, you know what I mean? And talk to people, right? So we had to get out and go talk to more people. Because there ain't nothing to do. No movies, no technology. What did you think about giving stuff away to people?
I do sound like a robot.
What do you mean?
I sound like a robot.
Your mama.
Giving stuff away. It made them appreciative. I liked giving because it made them feel good.
How do you know it made them feel good?
Because they were smiling.
They were. your favorite? Because of the chicken that she made?
And the beans. Payoras.
Frijoles. Frijoles. But I think the beans at Aljibe.
Oh, yeah. The Aljibe.
Aljibe. Oh.
The restaurant. The chicken there was good.
What did she say the secret is? She put
tomato sauce and garlic.
Now, what was your favorite place to go? Or like
the art, the Camayo boat.
The who?
The artsy place.
Oh, the callejón. Callejón. What was
That's
cool
about
it?
It was really pretty.
It was really pretty, Cayo.
But there was a really not smart lady there who tried to sell me this bracelet.
Actually, she didn't try.
Well, she didn't try. I wanted it. She wasn't smart.
She got you. She was a trip. She said she was high, having a bad day, kept losing our stuff. Before we purchased it, crazy. What about? So, your favorite thing to eat was the. Frijoles at Alibi and the pollo.
Beans were best at her house.
Carmelita?
Yeah.
The beans were even better?
Yes.
You ate your bowl and my bowl. You ate everybody's bowl of beans. What was the funnest thing? The Coco Taxi? Coco Taxi was cool.
Between that and the peach drink I had, the peach.
But that wasn't the funnest thing to do.
It was the funnest thing to do.
So wrong with
you. Yeah, but I like the Coco Taxi taking pictures at the Capitol.
Oh, the Capitolo? When we ran up there and you lost? We was tired.
Cheap.
I know. Your mama cheap. Oakley dokley. Well, so do you think you want to come back to Cuba?
We have the DVD players.
So that's what we're going to do next time?
Yeah, but we've already done everything in Havana, so only for one day.
We're not coming to Havana for one day. I can guarantee you that.
We've done everything.
Yeah, but I like to just chill with the people. Maybe 2 days. I think 2 days is enough for Havana. That's what we did this time, 2 days. So why are we going to bring the DVD players?
And I'll come back for
Camelina. Why are we going to bring them DVD players?
So they can listen to American movies. They can watch American movies.
Why is that? Like, why?
Because
they can't watch movies.
They can't watch movies.
Yeah, they don't watch movies. I was like, what? So they don't even know what Wakanda Forever is? Forever? Are you talking about like thing to see?